Anytime the Dutchman built any kind of momentum, Bullock would snatch it right back, wins the faceoff, blasts home his seventh goal of the night, and Shen takes its first title since 2016 with a 15-9 win.
Over in Clifton Park, the Shenandoah boys lacrosse team is off to a 2-0 start.
The Plains Lags visiting CBA powering through the rain as well here.